My name is Gaia Moore. I'm 23 years old. I'm an FBI agent, and I have a secret. When I was born, I didn't cry. And the normal things that would scare a child didn't scare me at all. My parents thought something was wrong with me, so they had me checked out. In the end, it was less about what they found and more about what they didn't find. I was born without the gene for fear. What does it mean to be fearless? Basically, fear makes the body produce adrenaline. People lose their peripheral vision, coordination, the ability to think and react. Being the genetic defect that I am, that doesn't happen to me. Instead, my senses, strength, and reflexes are all heightened. Being fearless, I do things an otherwise normal person would think twice about doing. I'm not crazy. I understand fear. I just don't feel it in my gut. Remember, fear is about self-preservation. They call this fight or flight. Fight or flight. I wasn't given the choice.
Stop!
I know it looks and sounds pretty cool, but eventually I learned that I was different, that I didn't fit in. It's just too hard to explain myself to people, so I don't. It's my secret. But I can tell you this much about my secret. I'd trade it in any day. Why? Because I'm just a girl trying to fit in. But I'm not like everyone else. I'm fearless.
Would you mind stepping out of the car?
Would you mind telling me what's going on?
I know who you are, Agent Moore. SAC Shankman would like to talk to you.
Get in.
Good morning, Agent Moore. You know why I decided to keep your secret a secret?
Well, I hope it's because you think I can be an asset to the Bureau.
Because I'm not so sure anyone would want to partner with you if they knew. But I'm not leaving that decision up to them.
You're still not convinced, though.
Special Investigations Unit is my baby. It took me 5 years to get the Bureau to approve a unit of young, undercover agents who could get close to the criminals. We're getting younger and more dangerous every day. My concern is, what happens if the agent is more dangerous than the criminal? I need to be sure that no fear doesn't mean no fear of consequence.
I've trained hard. I'm ready for this assignment, and I think that I've proven myself.
You made it on your own merit. But I know about your life back in New York. Has the leopard changed its spots?
I'm not reckless like I was when I was younger.
Yes. But you're still a lone wolf. And now you have partners who'll be depending on you.
And I will be there for them.
I hope so. I hazard to myself. Don't let me get me. I'm my own worst enemy. It's bad when you can know yourself.
Have you ever talked to your therapist about this gun thing?
Yeah, but we both agree that this is the least of my problems.
I'm sure.
Is that Shankman?
Yeah.
Is there something we need to know about?
Your new partner.
She gets chauffeured in a Buick car with the SAC on our first day. Guess it pays to graduate first in your class.
Or it pays to be related to Frank. He's her godfather, after all.
Do we have an opinion about this?
I'm not sure yet.
Hey, Mouse. What did Shankman want?
Steal my car and kidnap me.
Sounds like Lou.
What a maroon. He's just doing his job.
Hey, he's the boss. He wouldn't be here if he didn't want you. I'm really proud of you.
Thanks, Frank.
Hey. Gaia, meet your new partners, Harmony and Ryan.
It's a nice truck.
Jordan Gracie. We've been after him ever since he hacked into Venture Capital's mainframe and stole a million credit card numbers. We picked him up yesterday.
He's not stupid. He made us an offer we couldn't refuse. We turned him out as a source, and he put us onto this identity theft ring he's been supplying.
This is Andrew Banta. Street name is Doe. Got kicked out of Culver High after he bit off a teacher's earlobe.
Yet still, he's the city's biggest identity thief, with sidelines in drugs, not to mention a couple of murders nobody's been able to pin on him.
Look, bottom line, the big money is in theft. This guy, he can make gold out of names and social security numbers. Once he has them, he can make credit cards, ATM cards, gas cards, whatever.
He runs up debts in the victim's name while he drains their bank accounts.
Apparently, Doe's in the market for a large number of identities. Jordan Gracie is going to hook him up with an identity broker who's going to sell him everything he needs.
Who's the identity broker?
You.
I can do that.
Jordan's going to introduce you to Doe at a club tonight called the White Rabbit.
Okay.
Harmony and Ryan will go with you. Harmony's your backup. If you get in trouble, you use her. Ryan's going to follow the money.
I came, I saw, I kicked some ass. The pain I cause, it makes me laugh. Cause the way I do my thing is strange. I just inject myself into that pain. Yeah, I can't run, can't hide. There's no way out.
Hey. What you doing? Can't go to the White Rabbit and anything in my closet. What do you think of this? Really, I want your opinion. Bling? Not bling. Let's see. Says money, which is good since your cover is you're the best at what you do, and it's street enough to throw off the cub scent.
We have a winner.
So you and Ryan don't like me very much.
We don't know you. Just rumors.
Anything good?
Honestly, not really.
Well, I just hope you don't believe everything you hear.
I make up my own mind.
That's all I ask.